Welcome to 2024. And the first hike of this year will be Talapus and Olallie Lake. AllTrails says it's a 5.7 mile out and back hike, but we'll be the judge of that. Ready?
Yep. Starting on AllTrails. Here you go.
I'm ready. Wow. Yeah.
stump.
Tree growing inside of it. Two trees.
Yeah.
Cool. It's a, I think it's called a nursery log, or in that case, nursery stump. Mother Nature always provides. Winter Wonderland, huh, Mary?
Magical.
Yep. You can hear that river down there. Winter in Washington. Beautiful. Okay. Yeah. Slippery, yeah. Think it might be time to start breaking out the crampons soon. Yeah, or putting them on, rather. Down there. Doesn't get any fresher than that. Wow. It was the tree. I missed when snow was falling down.
It hit the back
down.
Of my leg.
It hit your backpack.
I felt it hit the back of my leg.
Oh. Some little bird. Oh, he's down there. Look, come here.
Yeah,
he's in the water.
Yeah.
Maybe I can get him from here. I wouldn't.
He's gonna come at you.
No, I wouldn't. Talapus Lake. right, what do we have on the menu right now, Mary?
Let's see. We have two different types of crackers. We have original premium saltine crackers.
You read my mind.
100% whole grain wheat bins with just a hint of salt. And we have Alberto Korean BBQ pork jerky.
BBQ.
Yeah. We have two more kinds of Alberto jerky. We have original beef jerky. And we have, hang on, where's the turkey jerky?
It's in, don't you have it in there? Well, it's in here, folks.
It's somewhere.
Yeah, it's in my backpack. Yes.
And just think jerky. We have two different, oh, hang on. We have to go with the turkey jerky and the crackers. We have
cheese.
Cracker Barrow cheeses.
Barrow? Yeah.
It's so cold, my
I know, it is. Yeah.
Cracker Barrow. Pepper jack cheese, cheddar jack cheese, Asiago, and extra sharp cheddar.
Mm.
And then we also have two different types of muffins. These are very big muffins. We have blueberry and we have poppy seeds.
Those are indeed the ones from Costco.
Yeah.
Eh?
Two of my favorite things.
Eh?
And then to wash it all down, we have water, just plain Arrowhead, non-flavored water.
Perfect for this scenario.
And we also have Propel.
Yep.
Propel.
What the hell? Propel? Is that like sponge jelly?
Like, yeah, it's a fancy water.
Propel? If you say so.
If you say it, propelle.
Oh my god. Okay, just say it with an accent. Yeah, that makes it fancy. Fancy, folks. All right, let's dig in. And then continue on our way. All right, now that we've gotten to the Talapus Lake, it'll be at about another mile to Olallie. We got everything we need in case it gets a little dark coming back down. But in the meantime, we're just having ourselves a nice little meal. It's been a great hike so far, folks. First hike of 2024. We were hoping for the snow, although it is it is pretty cold right now.
We definitely got the snow.
Mm-hmm. Yes, we did. All right, continue onward. Thank you. I got my, I can't move my hand out all the way because I got it through the loop on this, this hiking stick. Wow, look at the snow on the branches.
It's magical.
Yeah.
Look at the snowflakes.
One of them must have the Grinch in Whoville, because remember that movie took place inside a snowflake. Oh. Thank you. Oh, look at that. We got a sign finally. I think the last one that we saw said toilet. Talapus Lake, Bright Lake Trail. What does this one say? Olallie Lake. That way. What do we got? It's right there. Okay. Olallie Lake. Maybe it's Olallie. I've probably been pronouncing it wrong this whole time, but whatever. Maybe over there. Yeah, start over here. And we got snow, or it's snowing.
Snow out there.
Yep. I can't even see your boots in the snow.
Yeah, it's so high right
now. Yeah. So it was almost 3 miles up, but we kind of took our time. Now we got to get back down. Daylight is kind of fading, but we'll be all right.